like having a gas grill attached to the outside of our pop-up would be a nice extra. After some research and extra thought, it seemed that having fire and grease smoke that close to the canvas sides and under our awning might not be such a great idea. If you bought a new or used camper, inquire about having an electric brake controller added to your tow vehicle. You'll need one to activate the brakes in your camper. We hope we've been some help to you, and Barney and I wish you happy camping. Now, our big finish.